I'm Mark Carter. We're running 180 hectare farm, which is an add-on to an existing family farm, milking about 460 cows through two herds, through one shed. The last 12 months we've been running the Afimilk collars, and so we mainly put it in to help around our heat detection through that mating period, and then in general we're trying to lift our production just to try and get a bit more efficient with how we do things and how we produce milk. And I think the AFI technology allows us to really concentrate on how the cows have been fed and help really drive some efficiencies on the milk production side of things. The AFI farm software logs all the cows' data every day through aerials at the shed, and so every milking we get a download of data of how those cows are performing that day and what they did with regards to their eating and their movement. Picking up if there's something wrong with them, if they're some sort of illness or some sort of problem, say lameness problem or something like that. The earlier you can solve those problems, the less impact it has on the cow themselves. Because we're running two herds, we've got quite a good system to sort of have a bit of a comparison there, and so we can look and make sure that we're feeding both mobs equally, or we're both feeding them enough that they need. It's taken a significant load off of whoever's milking, and it gives us the opportunity to have different people milking the cows. So typically if you're mating without an aid like a collar or some sort of detection, the cows need to be tail painted, and then the milker who's milking needs to be checking quite closely and looking and recording who's they think is up for insemination. But with the collars, a lot of that side goes away, so you can concentrate on the milking, you can concentrate on a lot of the other tasks that you need to. You can be looking for the lameness, you can be looking for the mastitis, you can be looking at the cow condition and not worrying as much about detecting those cows that are on heat, because that's already been taken care of. Going forward now, I'm really hoping to see some of those efficiencies in our feed and our production. We need to produce milk from less inputs, or use the inputs that we do use more efficiently. And it's just a game that's just constantly going on, and we can have less cows and make the same amount of milk. Seems like a win-win, and the technology can really help us do that, I believe.